Today is a sad day, but the highest level of clergy in Pakistan, coming from east, west, north, south, to the High Commission to convey the condolence of the religion and the government of Pakistan and the people is very moving as the High Commissioner in Pakistan. This particular incident is a horrific, horrendous incident which took place, which should not happen in any place in Pakistan or in the world, and we condemn it. But the manner the clergy, the government, the people had risen up to take action in catching the culprits, remanding them, and initiating legal proceedings is very satisfying.
Alhamdulillah.
At the same time, I have seen during the last 3 days, people of Pakistan from all walks have been calling us, sending us messages, coming and seeing us, and condemning this barbaric murder. But at the same time, they all say that this is not Pakistan, and we believe it. And
Thank you.
Pakistan and Sri Lanka, as mentioned, we became friends from the time we received our independence, you in 1947 and we in 1948. From that time, our relations had been at the highest level. Your country has many times come and assisted us when we needed, and vice versa. So this particular incident is not going to have any impact on the relations of the two countries. I will assure that.
Thank you very much.
And your Prime Minister has spoken to our President and said the same thing, that he has taken undertaking that the people who have involved in this murder will be rightfully dealt as per the legal provisions in the country. And our request has been, in addition, that this particular family, which has become destitute, to be provided adequate compensation. And there again, let me again thank all of you, my sirs, who had come here to condole with us and pass the condolences for the family, which we will be transmitting to them. Thank you very much. Thank you.